Soon, Eastern Kentucky University has settled its lawsuit with the Ohio Valley Conference. Early this morning, the Board of Regents voted in a special meeting to pay $750,000 to the conference in exchange for a full release and dismissal of the lawsuit. Back in 2021, the OVC filed a suit against the university seeking a $1 million exit penalty. EKU left the OVC to join the ASUN conference.